Welcome back to King of Thieves, everybody. Here's a viewer space by Schmateo, even though it would be harder if you move the chest up there. But still, these are two darn hard jumps. Let's just take a closer look at that and then you'll see why. You walk for a bit and then you jump as soon as you've passed the bullet, and then this is really close already. And then you have to jump exactly there. Slide a pixel upwards, and then you will make it over the second blue guard. Well, here's how you die. First of all, you can jump too early, and then you don't see that guy coming. So it's really tricky to time your jump exactly right. And then if you jump a pixel too late and still do the slide and everything, you will die over there too. And also, you can't do a corner jump, of course. So here's the solution already again. Hope you liked this video. If it did, please leave a like. Thanks to Schmateo for his layout. And if you want to see daily King of Thieves videos, scroll down a bit, click the subscribe button, and we'll see each other tomorrow. Thanks for watching. Bye!